Hi, I'm Trevor, one of the authors of the book Molecular Data Analysis with R. I teach bioinformatics courses at different European universities for over a decade, and I find it imperative to provide tools for molecular biologists and bioinformaticians which can be immediately applied in their study or work projects. Based on this motivation, we have developed a series of R courses to explain how to use R, this versatile statistical environment in molecular biology-related data analysis, including different enrichment analysis projects, transcriptomics experiments, or chromatin immunoprecipitation studies. This present course, called Biological Data Analysis with R, is the first in this series. We would like to introduce R and Bioconductor to students and researchers who has just found these and want to analyze their data using them. We cover in this present course topics with moderate data sizes to highlight the strength of R in biology-related analytics and statistics. During the 6 weeks of the course, we start with learning about simple sequence analysis and enrichment analysis of gene annotation. These are usually familiar topics for molecular biologists, therefore good points to practice R with calculations already known from other projects. We touch very briefly proteomics data, then we finish with reconstructing and analyzing different gene networks. These later topics usually new for even practiced bioinformaticians and offer new angles to look at transcriptomics-related data. For the sake of those who are very new in using R, we lay down some basics of R, including installation, package handling, and basic operations. Still, you will have to use R on your own computer during this course. This is a scheduled and assisted course. During its run, we will cover one topic every week and offer personal assistance using forums and chat rooms. After concluding the course, you will have access to the material for 4 months, so you can revisit topics you want to practice again. We hope you will embark this journey with us to learn R skills for your next biological data analysis project or to advance your career as a practiced biodata analyst.